easier time of it here on this defense, because you know there's less, like, they don't have to worry about working the map as much.
I'm not gonna lie, guys. I didn't think Tens would be this insane at this tournament because he hadn't gone to that many CS:GO lands,
and he wasn't that good on land and CS either. That was the thing.
It's because he's so.